Slammed to the boards by Marlowe. Now it's Bukestad again. Loose puck. Bukestad gets it out in front. Score! And deflected in! Give it to Nick Bukestad for the first goal of the game. They'll take it any way they can get it.
No question about it. You can move Nick and Bukestad to any line you want. You can move them to right wing, left wing, or center. I'll tell you what, in the past 3 weeks, you can argue that Bukestad has been one of the harder workers and better players for the Florida Panthers, but has not been rewarded. Yeah, you could call this maybe a lucky goal, but on the other hand, he has worked for 2 weeks to get a lucky goal. So the Florida Panthers get a much needed one goal lead, and we'll see here if they can maintain the momentum.